And candidate filing closed today for the county offices around the state. MTN's Jonathan Ambarian looks at Lewis and Clark County's upcoming elections.
No last-minute candidates filed here at the Lewis and Clark County Elections Office Monday. That will leave two contested county races for November. Sheriff Leo Dutton, a Democrat, is facing a challenge from Montana Highway Patrol Sergeant Jay Nelson, a Republican. Both men are running for the newly combined office of Sheriff Coroner. The county commission voted to consolidate the two offices last year. County Superintendent of Schools Katrina Cheney, a Republican, is also facing a challenge. Reg Hageman, a Capitol High physical education teacher, filed late last week as a Democrat. Four other county officers are running unopposed for re-election: County Commissioner Andy Hunthausen, County Attorney Leo Gallagher, Clerk and Recorder Paulette Dehart, and Justice of the Peace Mike Swingley. Jonathan Ambarian, MTN News, Helena.
All of Lewis and Clark County candidates are unopposed in the primary, but they will appear on the ballot in June.